Virginia Beach police identified the swimmer who drowned at the Virginia Beach oceanfront. Investigators say 66-year-old Numeriano Tan was swimming near 17th Street around 6 Friday night when he struggled to get out of the water. Lifeguards brought him back to the shore. He died at the hospital. Police say Tan was visiting from Princeton, New Jersey. Red flag warnings of dangerous ocean conditions were flying at the time that Tan was in the water.